Good afternoon. Today we are in Witley Court and Gardens. Beautiful stately home was gutted in 1937 by fire. We're going to check out the gardens today. So you can take a woodland walk or go to Witley Court. The woodland walk, however, straight downhill. So you know what that means? When you're done, you're gonna have to come straight back uphill. Not my cup of tea. Lovely little bench along the way. I don't know if there's been any nails put in that or if it's just all joined together. I'm sure I'd want to sit on that bench. How much moss there is, I might ruin my trousers. I don't know how old that tree was when it fell over. Just a day or two.
And it was run by the Jamaican.
Don't
get any slivers in your butt.
And the jump.
Parkour. Beautiful fountains over here. Apparently at 2 o'clock they're supposed to fire. It's gonna be quite the show. What a backdrop, I tell you. I've never really seen anything quite like that. I've lived here for a long time, but never seen anything quite like this. So we got 15 minutes till the fountain show begins, but so we'll get to see a little bit more before we watch the water fly. Beautiful fountain behind us is a sculptural recreation of Saint George versus the dragon. Pretty majestic. What's in there?
What is it?
makes Belchers, and that was all sold. Oh,
she said there's stairs you can climb. I don't know.
You did? Oh, good.
You don't say anything.
You don't say anything.
One minute you're living in luxury, the next in ruin, and the next in complete and utter excess, and you step outside into complete decay. Very contrasting. So we ended up coming on the woodland walk anyways at the end. So we're climbing back up the hill, catching a bit of shade though. It's quite sunny out in the gardens. Made it to our destination for the day. We're in Swindon and just getting the kids to bed. Got no milk for Finley, so I thought I'd run up the road here and see if I can find some. I can get a brand new Volkswagen. but I think to get milk, I might have to cross the road here. I need all my wits about me. I might, I'll be taking my life in my hand to get across this 6-lane highway to the Costa Coffee. And I still might get disappointed. But I'll let you go for now. Hope you're having a fantastic day. We'll see you tomorrow.